I said, today I'm going to be doing a room tour. So my dad is actually doing the camera. So my mom did it last time for my last room tour. This one's just going to be like just an updated one of some sort. So right here, my dad's sitting, is the bed. And then here's my my nightstands. And if you watch my last video, I was pointing at this for like 3 minutes. Like, what is this? And it was my closet. So closet, my dresser, my desk where I do school, and I got a Chromebook from school so I could do school on that. And then here's just my bookcase, and I keep this stuff on it. And then here's all my books down there and up there. And then I have this game because I need dice for my like school things, and I also have a deck of cards up there. My laundry, we've never done it, so we have to do it today because we have to do it today. And then my vanity, and here is just like makeup and stuff. And then under my bed is headbands and my time capsule that I'm still working on, kinda. And again, here's my bed, and there's two shelves that I just keep things in. And down there, so it's just bins, and that's like over on the far left is like cameras and my binoculars, whatever that is. I think it's squishies and notebooks. And here's just more clothes, and that's basically all to my room. I have a lot more, but yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, smash the like button. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!